Well, a company in Maine wants to use a local resource to cure disease. Scientists with Lobster United of Orono are investigating if a lobster blood could play a role in new drugs and be used as a potential cure for certain viruses or even cancer. The company began its work last year, and they now want to take it a step further and partner with a drug company. So far, representatives say results have been promising.